morning. In previous class, we have learned about addition up to 10 by counting figures. In today's class, we have learned about addition up to 20. Let us get into the topic. 7 plus 5. 7 plus 5 is how much? Means here count first 7 figures. Count first 7 figures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 7. Okay, next 5 add to 7. 5 add to 7. Okay, but we don't have sufficient figures. Here only remaining 3 figures. We don't have sufficient figures. So, let us keep 7 in your mind. 7 keep in your mind. Count 5 fingers after 7. Okay, already we have 7. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, answer is 12. Answer is 12. Okay, next. 3 plus 8. This which number is big number? Which number is big number in 3 and 8? 3 is big number? No. 8 is big number. So, 8 put it in your mind. 8 put it in your mind. Then, small number is what? 3. Small number of things. Already you have 8. Okay. 8 after? After 8, 9, 10, 11. So, the answer is 11. Next. 9 plus the following.